Yeah. as you may know, and we're gonna do a little something for it from it right here for you. You should have.
Yeah.
For sure. So what we're going to do right now is we're going to do a little time travel. Going to go back to the 80s. Going to play some classic things for you. This is a little, how should we put it? What's the word I'm looking for? We put a bunch of them together. How's that? String them together. It's called the Riff Orgy. Some of the finest riffs known to man. Written by this man. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
holy mackerel. Can't beat it. You guys feel like singing? Yeah, you ready? Ready to do some singing? We're going to play a little something here that you might know. And you might want to sing along to. So let's do it. We'll be right back. even told me. Thank you.
Shut up! Thank you.
we do this, we got time for one more thing here. First of all, let me introduce to you Mr. Joel Hoekstra on guitar, sitting in for Phil. Give a nice round of applause. Also, I want to give a big shout out to our crew. We played a show in Budapest last night. I mean, we haven't slept. We got on two airplanes, came here to play for you all tonight. We had maybe an hour or two. The crew had none, no sleep at all. Give them a fucking hand. Come on. And that says it all. And now, Maestro, if you would take it away, please.
Balls to the wall.